News. Today I'll be presenting a video on acroema. As you can see, I have acroema in my head, and usually this part is called the handle and the head. This is a claw, which is used for removing the nails, and it's the head used for hammering the nails. And as you can see, I have a timber here, which I'll be using for nailing. And this is a twin blade, and I'll be nailing this nail into this timber here. You can see I have driven the nail into the timber using this hammer, which the head plays the main function, which is driving the nail into the timber. There are various types of hammers used in take a woodwork, and this is the floor hammer, which is normally used by carpenters. And now I'll be removing the nail using the claw. As you can see, the nail has been removed by using the claw. This is the main function of it, which allows how to extract the nail. And for safety and storage, this hammer requires a very firmer safety. As you can see, it has lines and grooves on its head. It should be stored well, not thrown anywhere, especially on the soil. And it may be stored in the tool room for safety.